We want to factor 5x squared plus 33x minus 14 equals 0. We're going to split this into two binomials. The first term in each of our binomials is going to be x and 5x. We want to factor the negative 14. So our second terms are going to be 7 and negative 2. So we have x plus 7 times 5x minus 2 equals 0. We're setting each binomial equal to 0. So we have x plus 7 equals 0, or 5x minus 2 equals 0. So our answer is going to be x is equal to negative 7, or x is equal to 2 over 5.